All the way straight.
In 1971, the film would have been Frankenstein, one of the most important horror films ever made. Being out in these historic sets tonight certainly is creepy, and if you look to your right, oh my goodness. We need some anger, Bill, if there's a pitchfork right now.